Here we go. Okay. Can I? Oh. Okay. Oh, this feels. Why is it? Why is it crooked? What are you looking at? Oh, wow. I currently do not possess a body. This is strange. Oh, this feels not good. Oh, God, the carriage. Oh, the bumpiness.
This isn't happening.
This is so surreal. Oh, my God. Oh, stop it.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor.
There's some people walking behind us. I've never. Do you mind? I'm speaking, you filthy Nord. I've never noticed those people walking round. Ha! Oh, man up. It's fine. What is going on for a little ride?
I used to be sweet on a girl from here to lie.
Oh my gosh, you almost headbutted the carriage! Oh, please, please don't move me. Pew. And you're dead.
Wait.
I could probably take you on.
Step four.
Who are you?
I? Oh my god. God damn, he's look at the vein on this man's bicep. Good God. You know, that I think that looks pretty good. I do like the mohawk, the stubble. It's good. It's very nice. Red eyes, that'll do. That'll do. Brows. You know what? I think done. Yes. How does this work? Okay. We're going to use my my Dunmer name in the Elder Scrolls, which is Drell Seth. Done.
Another refuge.
Oh, and now I have hands.
Gods really have abandoned your people.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Oh, you should let me go, of course.
He goes to the block.
Screw you.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned tomorrow.
Sorry doesn't do me any good. Hello, now, does it, Hadvar? What are you looking at? Filthy peasants.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't.
Why are you smiling at me?
Murder his
Look at him.
Shut up and let's get this over.
I know I'm a Dunmer, you racist asshole. Yeah. Come and on. Fabulous. Quite the show, eh? Oh, you're not even gonna. Oh my god! He's blind! In one eye! How is he. Oh god. Who? Hi, buddy. Like, please do make a clean cut at least. What are you doing, mate? Get me up! Oh fuck! Get me up! Oh, that is sick! Oh. What's happening? Hey! Screw you! I'm leaving! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh Jesus Christ! Oh! I knew it was coming and it still freaked me the hell out. I forgot how to jump. Oh, that doesn't. Mate, are you good? Fucking hell. Okay, let's just. Oh! Okay, that doesn't feel good at all. Okay, let's keep running. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm, okay, small child. You will do. Come here, small child. You shall provide excellent bait for the dragon. Do go on. Okay, let's go. Oh. Yo. Wow. Yeah, will do, will do. Bloody hell. Okay, we'll do, we'll do. Oh.
Save yourself.
Oh, wow.
Enough of this. It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry, mate. Almost ran into you. Stop with it, you filthy prisoner. Oh my god. Oh, here we go! That's not a nice way to go. Yeah, I'm going with you, mate. Oh, boy.
Looks like we're the only ones, mate. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times?
Where indeed.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if we can get those bindings off.
I mean those? Look at me, I'm a magician. I don't need you to, but I suppose.
There you go.
Ah, fabulous.
There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
All right.
You better get some gear.
How do I? A. Take gold. Okay. Oh, I just threw it in the ground. Armor? What kind of a peasant do you think I am, Hadvar? Yeah, all right. Search Warden's chest. Fabulous. Sky UI works. Good stuff, good stuff. You cannot equip this item. What? Oh, I'm using the wrong button. Okay. No thanks. Okay, so what was it? Ah, there it is. Magic. Flames or sparks? That is a good question. I suppose flames, because A, it's flames, but also it's cheaper. And then healing? How does it... Whoa! Whoa! And then... Yo! Dude! Oh! Nice! Wow! All right. Bloody hell. Okay. Let's go. Wait for me, Hadvar. I can't move too fast. My brain doesn't like it. Oh. Okay. Oh, strafing. Not good. Not good. Oh, my God. Yes, open the door. Open the door. Yes, my good man. You, Enwa. Get away from me, you filthy peasant. Yes. That's what you get. That's what you get. Do I want your clothes? No, they're filthy. Disgusting things. Oh, good God. Do I want a cabbage, perhaps? Yes, I think I shall take a cabbage or two. Fantastic. Oh. Okay, how do I sprint again? Oh. No sprinting. Got it. Oh, gods. Do go on, Hadvar. Please, please follow. Oh. Well, no shit. Open the door, Hadvar. Yes. To battle. You dare stand against me, filthy some cloaks? Yes. Burn. Good lad, Hadvar. Good lad.
See if you can find some potions.
Oh god.
Take potion. There. Ah, let's take the bar. Take it.
There we go. Never hurts to have some wine on hand. And, so, the right button is A. It's the bottom one. Am I drinking them or picking them up? Picking them up! Fantastic! Good, 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 good. Who? Just a moment, mate. Just a moment. I need to pick up my stuff. You're going about this way too fast. Oh. Okay, don't do that. For my liking. Open the door!
This way.
Yes. Onwards.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Here, come on.
Yes.
You fellows happened along just in time.
Greetings, fellow Dutch. Oh my.
Boys seemed a bit upset at
oh my God.
Their comrades.
Mate, you look like a shaved ballsack. Jesus Christ. Oh, they reduced the value of that. Cheeky.
You have no authority.
I think there's another lockpick over here, isn't there?
I said the keep is under attack.
Yes.
Lockpick.
There's another one there.
Looks like there's something in this cage.
Do I want the shield or the dagger? I suppose not. No, no. The crude weapons. Crude indeed. I would much. Oh my god! I don't know. I don't know if you can tell. That weight point is huge! That is absolutely enormous! What is that about? Oh, it's getting smaller now. I've not noticed that before. Do you see this ball sack, man? Okay. Unlock cage door. Use L to rotate the lockpick, R to rotate the lock. Okay. So, okay. Aha, alright. Excuse you, door? Oh, there. See, this is one thing I don't understand. They leave this spell to almost sparks here, right? But everyone knows how to do sparks. What's the deal with that? Also, I'll be taking that. Thank you. Oh, it's clipped in the wall. Aha. Oh, gods! What's wrong with you? Well, you know, obvious. Aside from being dead, obviously. Is that like mold or something? Jesus. Alright then. What was it? There. Novice hood. Novice robes. I can't see it. But anyway. Cheerio. Have a nice day, ballsack man. Hadvar! Where are you, mate? I'm coming! Do go on. Dude, this is... Wow. Whew. That is so good. Alright, alright. Just one moment, Hadvar, please. There we go. I need to defile the bodies of the dead. Skeleton. Bone meal gold. Fantastic.
This way.
Damn, you're an ugly son of a bitch, aren't you? Blimey.
Come on, hurry up.
Move on. Move along. Oh, stairs. Blimey, oh gods. Do continue. You don't want me leading the charge now, do you?
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute.
You won't leave out here alive.
Ah, filthy animals. Burn.
Come on.
Oh, bloody hell. Oh, you dare shoot arrows at me? Just... Oh! Oh, you... Just you wait. Just... I'll be right there with you. I just... Oh. I just... Be right there with you. Yo. Oh, fuck you, bitch. That's what you get. That is what you get. See? This is what you get. One for you as well. Let's see what this goes. Come on, my minion. Pull the lever. Now. Yes. Wow. Oh, let's not look down. Looking down seems to be the problem there.
We're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
You are correct, my man. Now, obviously...
I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Oh, they will. They're fine. Don't think about them. I'm obviously pissing around, but my god, this is amazing. This is just... amazing. Just absolutely amazing. I can't wait to go outside. Oh, just a moment! Why are you in such a hurry? We're in a cave. The dragon doesn't fit in here. I know there's something over here. Okay, how is... What is jump again? Oh! Okay. That is jump. Oh my. No! Don't fall off. How did you end up in here? Like... There's a way over there. Well, that leads to nowhere, but there's a way over there. I guess there are spiders there. Yeah. Oh, careful. Ooh. Alright. Right. I'm on my way! Jesus, Hadvar. You need to chill out, mate. Hadvar... Over.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try.
Hadvar, you can't be that fucking daft, mate. There's a path right here. There. Hadvar? Hadvar, dude. You need to lay off that skooma. Seriously.
We have to keep moving.
Yeah. Oh, no, the spider section. Oh, God, I'm not looking forward to this. Wait, did they make them smaller? Good choice. Okay, those look bigger. Okay. No, get away from me. Oh god, they're vile creatures, aren't they? Oh, absolute. That is revolting. My god. I will loot them, but no, don't... wrong button again. The small ones are not too bad. Like, they're still disgusting. But these big ones. Jesus. Oh my god, that is just vile. Okay, let's not step on it. There was something up here as well, wasn't there? He's just talking to himself down the tunnel. Oh god. This is hideous as well. Both in terms of texture quality, but also the way it looks. My god. Just absolutely hideous. I was worried about dragons being terrifying to fight. No! It's the spiders, bloody hell. I'm generally not scared of spiders, but those things... Not fun. You have to give me some time, Hadvar. I can't move that fast. Oh, okay. Let's stop for a second. That completely flung me off.
See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to
Are you scared of a little bear, Hadvar? Is that it? Come on, pick it up. I shall not back down. I shall face this fairy beast. Directly ahead. Yo, bear. Yo, bear. Oh! Oh, God! Wow! That is, so big! Good boy. Okay, don't eat the bear. That's the right stuff. This bear ate a lot of people out here. It's like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people? Is that correct? I see 5 rib cages, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 skulls as well. Yeah, this bear ate 5 people. How did no one do anything about this? Like, seriously, Hadvar. What kind of organization is this? Oh, there is more even over here. So that's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people. And then just like a plethora of deer and stuff. Okay. I'm coming. Do go on. Sally forth. Dear companion.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever...
Oh my god. The waypoint. It's just like... Blah. Humongous. Okay. This is the moment I've been waiting for. Let's go.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Good point.
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck.
I don't think so. Without your help today. Peasant? I don't think so.
Wow. Look at this.
That is so cool. Look at Bleak Falls Barrow up there. Oh, look at the butterfly.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion.
I don't think I will.
If the rebels had themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
How is General Talius going to stop a dragon? Seriously now, Hadvar. Get real. Go. What are you, a toddler? You need my approval for everything? Wow. Look at that. Ha. Bloody hell. This is amazing.
You see that ruin up there?
Bleak Falls Barrow.
When I was a boy, that place always used
It's been so long. Oh, wow. I know I'm not saying much, but this is just... This is just breaking my brain a little bit. just a little bit.
These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13.
Look at that.
Standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Just look at it. That is so good. Right. Standing stones. Obviously. Mage. Yeah, you're damn right. It is not for you to judge. Let's go. Let's get to Riverwood.
Wow. Let's go. I know I'm slow, but you don't have to stop every 5 seconds.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pawn. But until we get that...
You're damn right I did.
General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid...
I will burn them to a crisp if they have a problem with me, mate. Don't worry about it. Oh, God! I forgot about these! Yeah, a couple of hot dogs. And look at this, we're in Riverwood now.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
I can barely hear you, mate. Just slow down. What's up? Oh, you're one of those cannibal elves, aren't you? Yes, yes.
What happened to you, boy?
What up? Oh, God, there, yeah, he's ripped. Look at this boy. Look at this man. Bloody hell. Wide as a tank. Oi, that's rude.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
How do I... sheath? Ah, there we go. Riverwood Trader. Hello there, lady.
No thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
Yeah, what are you going to do, mate?
About this? Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Let's not steal your stuff.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Something happened.
We did have a bit of a break in.
Oh no.
Plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing.
And what would that be?
Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Ooh. I could help you get the claw back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Now, some cash. But that is not
northeast of town.
I am talking. Shut up. That is not why I came here. What have you got for sale? Switch tab. Ah, there we go. I want one of your tomes. It is... You don't have it? You have raised zombie. I thought you had summoned doggo. You don't? Ah, well. This will have to do, unfortunately. Thank you very much. What else do you have? Blue Mage's Robes. Necklace of Resist Shock. Oh, that is very expensive. Very expensive indeed. That'll be it.
All right, then.
Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Oh, yes. Please do come with me, Nordic woman.
Fine. But only to the edge of town.
This way.
Her hands are so skinny.
Good dog.
What are you... That's fucking rude. Are we? Okay. I'm gonna go on my own then, yes? I don't actually want to go there though. I also need to... What is it? Items. Ray zombie. Fantastic. That is precisely what we want. So now we go magic. Instead of having healing, we kind of get some delayed healing, I suppose. Raise zombie. Ah, yes. Necromancy. Ill-timed healing.
Sigrid, we have company.
Mate, your plate's haunted. Did you see that? Why am I so short suddenly? Well, some ale would be good. I shall... Oh, yes, garnets. Garnets, my specialty. Potions. Ring of Minor Blocking. I'm not much of a blocker myself, but I'll help myself to one of those. And one of those as well.
I will take your potion of minor healing too. You can keep the rest though. I'll leave you with your iron ingot, Mr. Blacksmith. Thank you.